morning, guys. It's OSCARS Day. Guys, I'm so excited about today. We have so many cool, fun activities. So I just figured I would kind of vlog for you. And honestly, I feel like the most fun activity. Okay, this is gonna sound bad, but I'm like a glam girl. So I think the most fun is just gonna be getting ready, getting my dress on, getting pictures. Guys, the dress is so pretty. I really wanna show it to you. It's not here yet because they've been fixing it up. Literally, oh my gosh. So I'm gonna show you. The dress, here's a picture of it. It used to be like that long. So that's that. I mean, I couldn't wear it. I couldn't walk in that. I couldn't sit in that. So they just cut it a bit and now it looks amazing. I am so excited. But we're here with L'Oreal and Vanity Fair. So tonight I'm really, really, really excited because we're gonna be going to the Vanity Fair Oscars party, which apparently like everybody, like every single famous person in the world goes to it. I don't know how they're letting us in, but they're apparently gonna let us in. And there's in and out. So, I mean, like, sounds like the best party in the world. I just got out of the shower and look at this room, you guys. It's so pretty. Wait, this is the prettiest thing. Let me show you. These are all roses and it's an M for Mar. And oh my gosh, I really wanted to count how many roses were in here, but there's just so many. It goes all the way around. It's so pretty. Thank you so much, L'Oreal and Vanity Fair. This is another dress that I will be wearing tonight. So I'm so excited about it. And this is the bed here. We've been in this room for like 2 days and I just showered, so it's like a bit messy. But L'Oreal made everything so cute. There was a bunch of product here. There's still some product here. This I love so much. Oh my gosh, I just used this like sugar. It's like a scrub. Oh my god, it's so good. This is the one. It smells delicious. So I took like a really long shower and it was just really nice and peaceful. But yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys along for everything I can. I'm gonna film as much as I can. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to even bring my camera with me, but I will try. I will try to get it all, and especially the glamming. So yeah, let's just fix this face a little bit. I'm gonna put a face mask on because I feel like I really need it. I forgot my moisturizer, so last night I didn't really have any moisturizer. This morning we ran to CVS, so I bought like some Cetaphil. If you let them touch you, touch you, touch you, touch you, touch you, touch you. And I'm just gonna put that on right now so I'm not all dry and crusty and flaky. Okay, so guys, I got this face mask. I got this moisturizer. I can use it for my body. I got this for my dark circles. And this because my gel nail polish literally fell off this morning. I'm like, what is my life?
All right, I'm just living my best life right now.
This is what I'm doing.
Carly, hi.
It's coming out through those speakers. I love it. It feels like I'm like in a movie theater with my videos.
God, there's so much prosciutto on this. Whoa.
Guys, our amazing glam hair. Wait, I can't see you. Say hello, say hola, glam.
Hola,
you look so good.
Thank you.
I'm so excited. We're gonna get hair going right now.
It's gonna be good.
Guys, Katie's here. Makeup's gonna be done. Woo! I love your hair though. I mean, today she's like glam,
yeah,
glamming it up.
It was raining the other day, so it was like,
oh yeah, you're in a hat. Part. Oh wow! Oh yes! Okay, he had to look at it like 20 times and now they just moved one baby hair. Are you gonna make me laser these off too?
Wow.
He's like, if you can.
If you have time. There tends to be like those little gaps.
Uh-huh.
So this just like puts dark right here so you don't see it.
Oh my god, it's makeup on my head.
On days like this, I do. On days like this.
Amorcitos, need a man.
On the way to my job, that I used to pay the bills from my car, that got me the girl that dumped me last month, and I'm stuck paying her family plan off. Hold the phone right there just a minute.
so pretty. Very long. Guys. Katie, say thank you to Katie. She's being our camera woman. What am I doing?
Love it. We're contouring. Oh, it already looks so much better.
Yeah.
I went like up two sizes.
Yeah.
Look who's here. Oh, I can't miss you. Wait. Oh, booties.
Stop. Stop. Burrito.
Okay.
They're doing my arms too. Oh my god. I told you it was whole body make.
Wow. So handsome.
I know he is looking.
Other like sun.
My arms are like thank you.
So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle.
Oscars. I don't know what that's called. I don't know if there's an official term for it, but it's today. And yesterday was so much fun, guys. I mean, it was amazing. We had the best time. I never really watched the Oscars because I feel like the movies I watch are not Oscar worthy. That sounds so bad, but it's true. So yesterday we saw the whole ceremony. It was really cool. It was really entertaining. I mean, time went by really fast. I was like, this is gonna take forever. It's because it was like 4 hours long or something like that, but it was really cool. I mean, I really really liked it. It was just so much fun. And then the after party, oh my god, that I think honestly that's the best part. Everybody told me that. Everybody's like, the after party is the best. So we went to the Vanity Fair After Party, and it was really cool. I got to walk that carpet and take some pictures. It was so much fun. And what's really cool is like today I'm looking at everybody that was at the party. I'm like, oh my god, like every single person you can think of was there. It was so cool. But I was wearing this big puffy dress, which you guys saw. It was gorgeous. It was amazing. It was a beautiful dress, but it was not it was not like the best dress for a party. But I just wanted to wear it and get pictures with it because it was so beautiful. I mean, and when what else could I wear a dress like that? So I just wore it, but for most of the party I had to just like sit because I couldn't really walk. I tried walking around and people would step on the dress, so I couldn't move. I would like bump into everybody with my dress. It was like so complicated. So we just kind of sat down and we watched all the people, and you were not allowed to take any pictures, any videos of anything in there. So I was just like taking little notes of who we saw, and there were so many cool people. It was so much fun. It was just really nice to kind of just see them walking around. It's like, oh my god, they're just like me, but not really. But yeah, like I love that we saw Drake, which is so random, because he just like, he looked so happy. He was so happy, like talking to everybody, just hanging out. It was really nice. But yeah, the food was amazing. It was like In-N-Out, and there was fried chicken and popcorn. I was like, okay, these people know how to feed you. Vanity Fair, thank you so much. You fed us very well.
Woohoo! We've been hooked up. Thank you.
And there was a lot of security, guys, though. I mean, even like the street up to the party was blocked. It was just like the same as the Oscars, where they blocked the entire street. They blocked the entire street to get to the party, and you could only get in if you had a car that had like some pass. And then when you left, they had like this holding area, and it was so cool because they were giving out like hot cocoa and beignets, and it was just really nice. And everybody was just there standing in their gowns waiting for their Uber. Basically, it wasn't an Uber, it was like a car. And across the street there were paparazzi, and they were like taking pictures of the people there, which was so strange to me. I was like, oh my god, I felt like I was living in a different world. But yeah, that's everything that happened. Pretty much, I think I shared everything with you guys on my Instagram, so you hopefully already saw everything that went down. It was so much fun. I wish I would have been allowed to film, because I'm like, you guys would have loved seeing everything in there. But I guess I can tell you more stories later, because it was just so much fun. It was a super fun day, but I don't want to like overwhelm you telling you everything about it. It was just so much fun. I was so, so happy. But yeah, guys, I'm just gonna leave this vlog. I guess it's a vlog-ish. Yeah, it is a vlog, right? It's just, I wish I would have filmed more, but I'm just gonna leave it here. Thank you so much for coming with us. It was such a fun experience, honestly. I hope we get to do it again someday. But yeah, guys, I love you so much. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.